That works though.
Like that.
And then you go dun, 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 dun.
So like this.
You want to do a part of that?
Really?
Yeah. No. You just go.
That's very
good. You're just as easy just doing it the way you're doing it. I was just being a stickler for details.
What are you doing, Emma? Are you guarding that present? Sure no one takes that from you?
Emma, I hope you're happy with it because you've been holding it for half an hour.
I open it.
Do you? Nice, Jenny.
Hey, Corey, you like my shirt?
Yeah, does it fit you?
What?
Does it fit? Okay.
It's a little bit big.
Yeah, it's a bit big on me. It's like really big on me. I bought that from the thrift store, I really liked it.
Yeah.
I didn't try it on, I bought it, brought it home and tried it on. It's like, that's a bit large.
It's a little bit baggy.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'll take it.
It's a good shirt.
Wow.
Yeah, you can open it. Not
right?
At all. I'll film you opening it, Emma.
Do you care if Emma opens that from Nana?
No, not at all.
Nana and
Rick. Okay, go for it, honey.
Camera.
Play a Christmas Carol. God, they're so weird.
Watch your dad shrink to the money.
Show it to the camera. That is the weirdest thing I ever had to shop for. Julian, what is it? Is that weird?
Yeah. Emma, which one is it? Emma,
hey,
which one
Emma.
Is it?
Are you surprised to see that?
Which one is it?
Gulia.
Gulia?
I couldn't even pronounce
it. What you, this
and
one
what do we
kiss?
Say? To who?
You're welcome. It's the weirdest present I had to look for. And your mother and I were on the phone for about 5 or 10 minutes at Walmart from Kelowna. I was looking at all these dolls. And I said, okay, which one did you say you had? And she was going over them. I said, well, what are they? So I had to go looking for them. She said, well, she doesn't have this one. And I said, whoa. Okay.